My favorite thing's probably, you know, the locker room before the game, you know, trying to keep it light, just hanging out with the team, kind of joking around a little, and then, you know, walking down to the field and you see the lights on, you know, it's just good.
Season, you can get that back and go build beyond that moment. It's really always fun to look forward to, especially when you have a good group of guys and then a better group of guys coming in.
Excited for this year. Everything's coming together, the players, the facilities, and the coaches. This group could definitely bring us a conference championship.